What is going on, guys? This is Joe here from smartpassivelifestyle.com. Welcome to my Orange Drive review. Now I'm here inside the cloud-based members area of Orange Drive, and during this video I'm going to be giving you a full demo and a walkthrough of what Orange Drive is and how you can use it to make the best out of it. So what exactly is Orange Drive? Orange Drive is basically a cloud-based storage that will help you to actually store your videos, your files, your images, and a lot of more. So as of course, when you compare it to other hosting provider services out there like Vimeo, like Wistia and iCloud and some of them like that, which of course the difference is that this one is only one time fee, while others, those ones are actually monthly. And of course, if you take a look at this, is Vimeo right here, for just the basic 20 gig per week, you are going to be paying $20 per month. And of course, Orange Drive is even less than that, which is of course one time fee. You can host unlimited number of files, videos, images as you can. And if you also take a look at Wistia right here, the pro version is $99 per month, which is insane just for you to host other content. And of course, it is not an unlimited, as you can see they have an advanced option. So that is why Orange Drive is an awesome tool that you can use to actually store your files. And of course, not only with that, you can even use your very own Orange Drive account and host other people's content, which of course in that case you are going to be charging them for money, which is what I'm going to be also sharing with you among my bonuses that I want to offer for you. So if that sounds something that you are interested in, stick with me during this review video. And I've also put together, like I said, a cool custom-made bonuses for those of you that want to grab Orange Drive via the link down below this YouTube video. If you click on that, it will take you exactly to my page, which looks exactly like this. All you have to do is to scroll down and click on any of this red button right here to secure yourself a copy of Orange Drive. So once you click on this red button, it will take you directly to the source page, which look exactly like this. All you have to do is to scroll down and click this orange button to secure yourself a copy of Orange Drive along with my custom bonuses. So let's quickly go around my bonuses. If you click on the first link, like I said, down below this YouTube video, to take you to a page where it's going to show you something like this. My bonus number one, I'm going to be showing you different places where you can go and of course offer this as a service to people. Like I told you, Orange Drive literally have an unlimited option to actually host a different kind of content, images, videos, files and the rest, which is why it's super awesome. And of course I'll be showing you like 12 of those places where you can go and of course offer this as a service. All you need to do is to just get in contact with them, talk with them how much you are going to charge them, and of course once they agree, then you can be collect, they will be sending you their files and of course you'll be hosting it for them. The bonus number two, I'm going to be showing you a step-by-step guide on how you can find a client, high paying clients that will actually pay you for this as a service. So remember, this one is actually a platform, which of course is other people that actually owns the website. This is different between the bonus number one and bonus number two. With bonus number two, you are the alpha and the omega of everything. You are the one that will actually discuss with these business owners one-on-one and of course I charge them what you want to charge them to actually offer this as a service, host their content for them. So this is different. For this one, it is a platform, maybe like website of course. A bonus number two and bonus number three, I'm going to be giving you this software called Video Marketing Blaster. So basically what Video Marketing Blaster is a video ranking software that help people to actually rank on YouTube. So why am I actually giving you this? The reason being is that I want you to give to actually use it as an incentives to offer to those people, that those clients that I will be showing you in this bonuses. Offer it as a service. If they have a videos, just tell them that okay, you also add to your service. If they are posting their videos on YouTube, you help them to actually rank their YouTube videos, which of course they know any of their videos, once it gets hit on a top of YouTube, is an money to their business. So that is why you only use this one as an incentive for them. And of course, you can also go to those platforms. This platform right here, I actually offer it as a service also, but mainly the reason why I actually included it to actually tell your prospect, of course your client, you want to offer this in addition to the service that you want to do for them for free. So that is actually the reason why I include this bonus number 3. So bonus number 4, I'm going to be showing you exactly how you can create your gig on Fiverr. So why do I actually want to show, decided to actually give you this bonus? Well, if you take a look at a Fiverr override here, it says I'll install and configure on cloud and next cloud is smaller like Dropbox, I'll upload and transfer large files to website. So you can literally come to Fiverr, and as you can see, based on my search, literally there are only few people actually offering this as a service. Take a look at this, only 24 people on Fiverr that are offering this as a service. So it's like money in your own pocket. You can just come to Fiverr and of course create an account and create your very own gig, which is why I will show you exactly the step-by-step blueprint on how you can create a Fiverr a gig that will actually rank, because it's not just by creating the gig, but creating a gig that will actually rank at the top of these people. As you can see, there are 24 people. So how are you going to actually beat them up so that you can also be seen whenever somebody search on this kind of as you can see, these are the keyword: storage, Google Drive, referral, OneDrive, expansion, OneDrive. So this is the kind of things that people actually are searching when they come to Fiverr, so that they can find people to offer that will actually help them with this hosting stop. So you can literally, I'll show you how you can target all this keyword inside this video tutorial. So bonus number 5, I'm also going to be showing you exactly how you can rank your Fiverr gig to the top of Fiverr, of course, Fiverr gigs, which is also another SEO technique of Fiverr. So that is actually that. And lastly, which is bonus number 6, all the bonuses the vendor actually gave to me to actually give to you. But remember, you have to act fast before my timer hits zero. Once it hits zero, I'm going to be removing all the bonuses, which is obviously what I don't want you to miss, because I've spent a lot of times actually creating these bonuses, which of course it will go incongruent with this orange drive product. So that is actually about my bonuses. Let's go through the sales page and take a look at a little bit before I actually walk you through what the product is all about. So it says breakthrough app, help you store, host, share and backup unlimited files, videos, images and much more. Ultra fast server for life at an unbeatable one-time price. Yes, because I've tested it out, it's very fast, and of course we are going to be doing it live with you guys. So you scroll down, these are some of the features. You pay the taxes and one-time fee, 350 gig of data upfront. Is that crazy? Wow. 250 money days back guarantee, never lose your precious data, send out second thought, never lose a life again, back off everything from photos, host all your website, beginner friendly, a special limited period offer, no monthly fee required. So all you need to do is to click on this get instant access once you click the link down below this YouTube video. So let's go back to the members area, which is the cloud base. So as you can see, all you need to do once you get yourself this product, as you can see, they have a training videos, all what you didn't understand, you can literally just navigate to these videos, you can find everything there. But basically, once you have an account, you create yourself an account. What you want to do is to click on here that says folder. So basically, if you want to organize, maybe you have a lot of things, maybe you have files around sport, you have a files around maybe cooking, you have a files around, or even classify your files based on your own clients, which of course what I said, I will be showing you how you can find those clients. So this is what you are going to do. So let me just name it my name, Shehu. So if you click on it, all you need to do is to click on create. So once you do that, then you click on your file. So all you need to do is to click on upload, and once you do that, guys, let me just try and see if I so take a look at this. Just sharp within 1 second, it has actually uploaded my image. Is that crazy? That is why they actually said it an ultra fast server. And of course, as you can see, just as I did just right now. So that is actually how you can do it. And of course, with this, you can do a lot of things which you cannot even do with a Google Drive. Maybe, for example, you can manage people. You can click on this one. I'll preview it, manage people. Maybe if you want to add, give people permission. So as you can see, you can put their email address to actually include them. So but the owner right now, this is the image or email of the owner. You can rename it, move it to another place. Maybe you can download it. Also, you can get the shareable link so that you can share to other people. So there is no any much complication to this. All you need to do is to create your folder so that you separate your files. But if you don't want to do it, you just want to be uploading your content just right away, you can just click on upload, this option right here. Once you click on it, it will take you also to your desktop where you can also upload your content. So that's basically, as you can see, it's pretty simple to actually navigate without actually much headache. If you take a look at this, this is 500 gig. Is that crazy? Take a look at what this platform is actually providing you, which is a Vimeo, 200 gig per week. I take a look at Wistia, which is $99 per month. They are offering you, let me just see, how many gig are they even offering? I can't even. So this free one is 250. So no, this one I don't think. Okay, it's not included. And remember, these are only hosting, I think, videos or so. Yeah, but with Orange Drive, you can host unlimited things, files, photos, videos, you name it. You have a lot of space, guys. So as you can see, I'll just walk you through and inside it. And of course, as you can see, this is my folder and I have my own image right now inside it. So that's basically how you can go use this software and of course capitalize it, make much more about your file so that now you feel more secure because you have your own server which you save your own content. So like I said, if you want to grab it, make sure you check the link down below this YouTube video. If you click on that, it will take you to my bonus page, which look exactly like this. All you have to do is to scroll down and hit this red button, which will take you to this page where you can come and secure yourself a copy of Orange Drive. So let's quickly go and talk about the pricing. So for the front end price, it will cost you only $16. So imagine with $16, you are getting about 500 gig worth of space to actually store your your stuff. Imagine, guys, imagine. So and this one, you actually have a control of it, or like that of our Google Drive, which of course, whenever something happened to maybe your password, you lost your password and you couldn't remember it, and that's all for you. But not with this one. Then if you come, that is, you can store, host, share and backup unlimited files, videos, images and much more with fast loading time, data protection with SSL protection. OTO number one, you get the unlimited account, unlimited access to Orange Drive. But I won't actually recommend any of this upgrade if you are just using it for personal use. But if you are using it maybe for client, so as you can see, you can create unlimited account for each and every client, because you may not know, you might not know how many data that client of yours actually have, so that it won't exhaust your very own account. So you literally have separate account for each and every client. But and of course, as you can see, it's just $39 one-time fee, and you can literally charge $100 for just one client. So the opportunity is actually endless, which is why that my bonus number two is very awesome, which of course you don't want to miss that out. But OTO number two, which is going to cost you $47 with a downsell of $37. This is an enterprise, you get done for you product, email sent to you on autopilot, paste into Google Orange Drive, insert affiliate links and of course start to make money online. So you have OTO number four, which is a traffic pipe, done for you affiliate marketing, will do a setup, select product and of course drive a traffic for you. This one is a agency license, which of course you have brand you as your own product and of course get customer support included. This one is seller license, which of course you can sell it, you have the permission to actually sell it as your own process and product, and of course keep 100% commission of it. OTO number 7, which is the max. So that's basically all you need to do. And of course, if you want to secure all my bonuses, like I said, you make sure you click the link down below this YouTube video, which will take you to a page like this. Click on this, any of this red button, which will bring you to a page where it of course there's a sales page where you can grab yourself a copy of Orange Drive. So that's actually my review on Orange Drive. Thank you for your time, and of course, I'll see you in my next video.